had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Some kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces.
Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
The old man's jumping a ghost. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I saw one of the smugglers having a game of catching on the docks today. And this surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he...
Darling Masha, we don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Russia. We need the child to save the But I see these little girls crawling out of these vents, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find these notes. We look for you, but if you find it, come to us. It's a fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The code to our room is 7533. We miss you, my darling child.
Search camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scratched up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words. Thank you.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong.
A camera. Now give me some snap-snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got my research.
Thought we could hide from the light down here.
Yep, that's right. You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures, and let's get the hell out of this place.
Mr. Coswell?
I'm just... lonely, I'm lonely!
Must be taken against the smugglers. Any contact with the surface exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from. You stretch the necks, a small price to pay for our deals.
What is that? You think you can trick me?
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can, Andre.
This is the wages of sin!
Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Tauric Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.